now inside the Vepid Steeple. This is the second phase of the plan to gain access to said underwater section. These munitions docks there is a cargo train. The train is packed full. Small arms, artillery shells, torpedoes and such for distribution to the Nazi war machine. You will steal this train. Small arms we can use to strengthen our fighters, but the real target is securing the torpedo delivery. This will allow you to board and seize control of a Nazi U-boat. But first things first, steal the train. Locate the train and drive it to the abandoned underground train station north of there. Our people will be waiting for you at the station. Klaus will give you further details on the ground.
Anyone following you?
No.
No? What do you mean, no? Yes?
I have a friendly face. Delivers to the Nebeliad. Alles in Ordnung, Horst?
Du, nimm nicht so viele Kissen, sonst merken die, dass etwas nicht stimmt.
Ja.
They supply the torpedoes to all the Nazi U-boats in Europe.
You will hide in the torpedo. Horst will slip it back in domain supply.
And you will wake up on a U-boat for breakfast time.
Once we have a U-boat, we take it to Seth's secret safekeep, yeah? Sailors, get in the way. Bang bang's all the pup.
Come on, man. I'll fuck the pig, you just hold the ears.
Okay, Carrer Johnny. Get in the torpedo. Once you board the U-boat, patch this thing into the communication room and raise the antenna buoy. We need radio contact.
The dark dreams seem to fade.
Too far out of reach. For now, I just miss the light.
Ihr bleibt komplett abgeriegelt, bis die Lage geklärt ist. Das ist ein Befehl!